ayilalayo emayeqedwe ukubeletha umama uthothi ke kunenkinga yokuphuma kobisi nenithini ke nenibasize kanjani labo abangeso sini
usually masikhuluma ngayo I breastfeeding siye sikhulume ngayo as a journey ngoba masibheka nje ijourney elasta for even 2 years or further on okay. than 2 years yes mm. so milk journey you need the support udinga ukuprotector udinga ukuprovidelwa as umama so there are various challenges ke kule journey le omama baye babhekane nawo mhlambe ukuncelisa ukuposition ingane ibele mhlambe ingono mhlambe ibheke phansi so ziningi maninga ama challenges so omama siyabakhuthaza ukuthi they can go to their nearest local clinic umthola impilo ngakubo ukuze bathole ama healthcare workers are trained when it comes to breastfeeding nama challenges ayayebe khona another thing ekhadini leli lomgomo abalitholayo nje mase ba discharge nomntwana esibedlela information yonke mayelana nama common challenges ay breastfeeding ikhona so omama they can be able ukuthi bafunde khona ukhadi lomgomo bazi ukuthi benze njani sina ama platform omam connect sine platform enjengayo yona le where moms can tune in and find information ukuthi banga overcome kanjani ama challenges kule journey yabo